probably notice them bouncing just a little more between the start and finish line and the first corner buoy, but because for some reason there seems to be a pothole out there that they haven't fixed yet. Don't ask me how you get a pothole in water, but you seem to be able to. Hey, the race is underway. It was kind of a motley start. Let's see what happens. What color he is as he comes around. Steve Armstrong's in lead lane 7. Announcers aren't supposed to be partial. So you got an all-white boat in their number one lane, but other people are already ahead of him on the side. There he goes. One heck of a start. So number 99, Norm Esbury, dived in from lane 2 and got a really, really good. got the white flag. One more lap. Would you look what's going on now? What a parade. Who's going to be number one coming around here now? Ghislain Marcoux. Bert Henderson at number two. Can Bert catch Ghislain? Ghislain Marcoux dangling that boat on its tiptoes. Down. It looks like Ghislain Marcoux is in the lead. The white flag is up.